Peruvian shamans met at the San Cristobal Hill in Lima to perform a mystical ceremony on Wednesday, where they predicted an end to Israel's siege on Gaza toward the middle of 2024. We have seen that at last Israel and Palestine will raise the flag of peace, shaman said.
A través de las plantas y a través nosotros de nuestro conocimiento, de nuestra sabiduría, hemos visto que esta guerra llega a su fin. Llega a su fin, pero a mediados de año 2024 todavía. Hemos visto que por fin Israel y Palestina alzan la bandera de la paz.
They also predicted the America Cup will be disputed between Argentina and Uruguay, with Brazil's team nowhere to be seen.
La Copa América van a disputar Argentina con Uruguay, los dos. Brasil no se vio. Se vio dos equipos celestes.
The group blew smoke and waved flowers on the images of the US President-elect Joe Biden and the Russian President Vladimir Putin. They also burned and kicked the image of former Peruvian President Alberto Fujimori.